20th Congress of the Communist Party of China officially opened Sunday in Beijing. The Congress is vital to promote the construction of socialism with Chinese characteristics and the new socio-economic goals of the country.
On Sunday, the most important political event in the world's most populated country began in Beijing. The 20th century of the Communist Party of China will review the last 10 years of transformations and advances under the leadership of the first secretary of the party and president of China, Xi Jinping, whose ideas and thoughts on socialism with Chinese characteristics escalated to the country's constitution and the party's statutes. During the opening speech of the event, the Chinese leader emphasized the modernization of the country, the welfare of its people, national defense, reunification, and ideological strengthening.
The aim of this Congress is to hold the great standard of socialism with Chinese peculiarities, fully implement the thought of socialism with Chinese characteristics for a new era, carrying forward the great founding spirit of the party, maintaining confidence and strengthening itself, upholding the principal foundations and breaking new ground, forging ahead with initiative and fortitude, and striving in unity to build a modern socialist country in all aspects and promote the great rejuvenation of a Chinese nation in all fronts.
This is the first Congress of the Chinese Communist Party after achieving the elimination of extreme poverty, one of China's centennial goals, and the meeting should lay the foundations for the achievement of the second centennial goal of building a modern socialist country by mid-century. Also, the event comes after 3 years of pandemic and in the middle of profound changes at the international level that coincide with the shift of China towards its domestic market and a strengthening of the ideological line of the Communist Party and the line around its leadership.
Facing drastic changes in the international landscape, we maintained a firm strategic resolve and showed a fighting spirit. Thanks to these efforts, we safeguarded the dignity and fundamental interests of China and remained well positioned to pursue development and ensure security and led them in solving a large number of problems that had remained unsolved for a long time, ensuring many achievements.
Some 2,300 delegates are participating in this Congress, representing the 96 million members of the Chinese Communist Party, and will have among their missions to discuss and approve the several documents that will be presented at this Congress, including amendments to the party's constitution to update its vision and promote the constitution of socialism with Chinese characteristics. For a week, delegates will also debate its strategic plans and policy lines that will define China's course for the next 5 years, and choose the party's top leaders while observers and analysts keep their eyes on Xi Jinping, who could become the longest-serving leader since Mao Zedong.
Irán Siperaza, Telesur, Beijing, China.